Now, what we're going to do today is the drop ball test. You're going to drop your ball onto a cementitious render, and then I want you to drop my one onto a synthetic render.
Here we go.
We thought we'd drop two balls this time.
Drum roll, please.
What do you think, Matt?
Impressive.
I'd say job done.
Definitely.